My ambition to become a pediatrician started from a very early age. My mother is also a pediatrician, and so it was something that I've always wanted to do. It's become something that's very personal to me. I myself had cancer when I was in medical school, and that inspired me to want to pursue pediatrics, but specifically also pediatric oncology, to be able to improve the care that we give to children who are undergoing cancer. So my ambition is not just to be a good clinician, I also do want to be a world expert in a field of research. Imperial has no doubt given me the right platform to acquire the skills that I need to achieve my goals and my aspirations. I think medicine is not just medicine anymore. Technology is becoming such a crucial part of medicine, and Imperial is at the very hub of this. You've got incredible teams working on artificial intelligence, virtual reality, and so I found it incredibly inspiring. You've got clinicians who've got years and years of experience in research and who have done incredible work, and that in itself is a huge resource for all students who are here. So the fact that I've been able to do this master's part-time has been excellent. It's allowed me to be flexible and still continue with my clinical duties whilst pursuing my studies. I think for me as a Malaysian, London is a great place to be. It's incredible. I think whatever it is that you want to do, whether it's theatre or whether it's musicals that you like, or if you just like hanging out in the park, London gives you the best opportunity to be able to do that. I think Imperial can be a challenging place to study. It does expect a lot from you, but it's that expectation that drives excellence, I think. It's definitely something that I feel is worth the effort, it's worth the time and some of the sacrifices that you have to make in order to achieve excellence. Imperial is an incredibly exciting place to be. If you are someone who is keen to bring forward healthcare, who wants to innovate and to incorporate technology into the research that you're doing, I think regardless of what it is that you want to do, you'll find your calling at Imperial.